Look at me. And then just start lowering the ground.
There you go.
Personally, I bend my knees because that way I don't swing as far.
You think
so? Yeah. Like, I'll get into the L so that I know I'm flat, but then I'll bend my knees so that I'm closer to the pole. Since that's the way you're going to swing anyways.
Go down. Ready?
That was pretty good, then.
Hold on, Christian.
I'm glad we're saving that one for the end.
You think so?
Job.
Once they're on the ground, have them walk toward their belay team.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Hey. Yeah, we'll get smack on harnesses. And then walk in this bottom run. Don't just let it go.
That's it.
That's it.